I feel like a Hollywood movie star.
Make sure my lipstick looks good.
Pull it up just a tiny bit, and you can open that top part. Say your name.
Tracy McDermott.
You don't want to redo that? First of all, diversity, equity, and inclusion are extremely important to the Department of Surgery and really to all organizations.
The more diverse, the better, because you introduce lots of new ideas, and that's really where innovation comes from.
Historically, medicine has been not the most inclusive or diverse field.
It was mostly male-dominated, and I think it was mostly white.
And so the task is, how do you deconstruct that history? How do you overcome that in order to build something different?
The Diversity, Inclusion, Equity Initiative in the Department of Surgery was created from a working group in the DEI committee. We saw that our department as a whole is not as diverse as the population that we serve.
The conversation has become more active in terms of how we address diversity and equity and inclusion.
We have to understand where the patients are coming from, and that's why I think getting more educated, training really about different cultures and different backgrounds will allow us to serve better as teachers, as researchers, and as physicians.
We have representatives involved in the residency selection committee as well as our faculty recruitment committees, really trying to commit to making sure that we identify individuals from underrepresented backgrounds of all sorts and making sure they are included as candidates.
I've always tried to build a team that's as diverse as possible. In my opinion, a mosaic of superstars is much more powerful than a cookie cutter type of approach.
Since I joined the team, I noticed that one of the greatest assets that we had was diversity.
When I came here, honestly, I thought my background would make a difference in the way people would treat me. But look what happened. They didn't make me feel that I am international. They made me feel like I'm at home.
I have so appreciated the department's efforts to make sure that the people in my clinic, from MAs to nurses, to the people that are checking in patients, come from an incredibly diverse background. It has been incredible to see and have those efforts not be something that felt challenged, but something that was just part of their nature.
The mission of the Department of Surgery is to improve every life.
And that means not just our faculty, not just the people that work for Department of Surgery, but everybody that surrounds the Department of Surgery. We want to provide the absolute best care that we can to those folks.
As incredible as the work is that we have done in the Department of Surgery, I think it's important to acknowledge that we still have work to do. There's still room for improvement, there's still room for growth, and there's still room for us to make things better.
We have real world problems that have to be solved. Without all of those voices at the table, we're never gonna get there.
In the next few years, I would like our department to be one of the most diverse departments in the country.
Certainly we have a long ways to go, but this is a department that is very forward thinking. We really want you here. So please apply, please come out and visit us and give us a chance.
We wanna support and grow the best surgeons. We want to create the best processes that ultimately make people healthier and live better lives.
And we do this through a lens of diversity, equity, and inclusion. To be an optimal department, we will continue to push in those directions.